as you guys have your first preseason game against a German side. How are you feeling?
Personally?
Yeah.
Yeah. Personally, I feel good. Obviously, excited to be back. I think everyone's gone through that phase, and now we've really gotten to work. And I think as a team, we've set down a really good foundation to start.
Busy week for you guys. You guys did training in the morning and afternoon, morning and afternoon. How are the boys feeling? How are you guys feeling? Are you feeling like that conditioning is getting to where it should be?
Yeah, no, it's been a tough preseason, but I mean, that's what it's for, right? For conditioning for the season and preparing your body physically, mentally for the season. So yeah, two sessions have been tough, but yeah, I think, again, I think we've set a good foundation.
Talking about playing a German side, what does a game like this do for you guys to get you guys prepared for the upcoming season?
Yeah, I mean, probably going to be a physical side. I mean, we've seen them in the airport. They're some bigger boys. So, yeah, that's kind of how the MLS is, right? Bigger guys, fast speed of the game. So I think it's a good first game. It's a good challenge to see where we're at. Good to test us physically. And, yeah.
What are you hoping and expecting from yourself for tomorrow's game?
Yeah, I mean, I'll be trying a new position. I'll be playing in a new position, right back, left back, which I'm comfortable with, and I like the position. So, yeah, I'm excited to get some realistic reps in, and, yeah, it should be good.
Have you felt any challenges since you guys come to Spain, or do you find that you guys are just working at a great pace to get you guys all together to where you want to be?
No, I think it's been perfect. The facility's perfect. I mean, we just came out of the ice tub here. The training pitches are awesome. The weather's great. So, yeah, can't complain. Everything's been awesome. So, yeah.